can't let a nasty little madam like her spoil things for you.
You've only heard Jamie's side of the story. How do you know he's not lying, eh?
Yes, well, sometimes you have to trust your instincts.
They're your instincts, Granddad, and not mine.
I got this for you, Sonia, to show how much I do really care.
Leave it out, will you?
Oh, come on, mate. You don't really want to pull Sonia.
Leave it out, mine, all right? She's a really nice girl.
Yeah, yeah, if you're into Teletubbies.
All I'm saying is give the lad another chance.
Granddad, he's had all the chances.
You're really asking for it, you know.
Oh, you and all, mate. Only Lala don't want to know.
Why are you acting like such a mug all the time? It's got nothing to do with you.
Oh, come on, mate. She's so rough, I wouldn't even want to touch her with your hands.
If you say one more thing about her, those teeth are going to be in the back of your throat.
What? Why, mate?
I don't care what you think. At least she ain't thick like you. She don't go around slagging people off. She's brilliant, all right? And she makes me laugh, so you can stuff all your supermodels. Because nothing, nothing can compare to Sonia.
Did you mean that?
Of course I did.
Oh, please.